Oh yeah, back at the new spot again. Whew! Okay. My main focus today is gonna be stoneware bottles, but I'm also gonna search up here where my buddy found the soda bottle. That BB soda. Bodwin Brothers. Dude, what if you find another Bodwin Brothers soda? What are you gonna do if you find another Bodwin Brothers soda bottle?
Keep it.
I mean, how are you gonna react if you find another one?
Probably explode.
Man. Yo, I found a cork top. I found a baker's extract. Found a cork top baker's. That's cool. Okay, I'm gonna start digging, and when me or my friend gets something good, I'm gonna turn the camera back on. Stand by. Okay, this is just an update video. I haven't found anything really spectacular. I just got this jug type bottle. Kind of cool, I'll take it, just because it's got the finger loop and it's not broken. Usually these things are always broken when I find them. It's not too old, it's just got the Owens, Illinois mark on the bottom. I tore up that spot where I found the stoneware beer a few days ago. But I didn't find anything whole. Bunch of cans. I hope that stoneware beer wasn't luck. It could have been. I don't know. Just gonna have to keep digging. Because you never know what you're gonna find. There's this pit here I just found. I'm gonna start digging in it. And he's gonna try and find another pit somewhere. There's a few of them that one of my friends dug.
A new beer bottle.
Yeah. A lot of stuff here is melted too. So much molten stuff. But I'm gonna start digging in this pit. Mike is gonna probably dig in another pit. You're gonna find another pit. There's a few around here. Maybe you could start a hole right next to mine. Well, this wasn't mine. One of my friends dug this.
Yeah, that's like a huge
hole. At least I think he dug it. Okay, that's it. I haven't found anything so far. I will turn the camera back on if I get something good or if Mike gets something good. So stand by. Huh! Okay, I think I have a milk of magnesia. Oh my god, I'm stuck on some vines. Yeah, I got a milk of magnesia right there. Oh, I just took a snapshot.
What?
I just took a snapshot of my screen. Oh, another bottle just fell out. Probably a junker. Oh, that's a hair tonic bottle. It's a wild root hair tonic. Yep, wild root hair tonic. Can't see that because it's blurry. Okay. Yep, I'm gonna be digging out a milk of magnesia. I want it because I'm putting in effort for this bottle. I just pulled out a... Okay, it's coming out, I think. Yeah, got a milk of magnesia.
I just found a piece of red glass.
I just got a big milk of magnesia bottle.
Hey, dude, I just got a piece of red glass.
That's cool. Uh-huh. I just got some blue. Yay. I don't care if those are common. They're pretty.
I bet if I get a full one.
Huh.
Would you be jealous if I got a full red glass bottle?
That'd be cool. That'd be very cool. Bottle exposing. Oh, just the top of it. And it's probably a, I don't know what that is, but it's stuck. And it's probably a crappy bottle. So far, the first good bottle out of this spot is that Milk of Magnesia. That's my fourth one out of this spot. Ah! Broken ketchup. Okay, my Milk of Magnesia is there. I didn't smash it with a ketchup bottle. That's good. I already dug it out. Yeah, it's a whole bottle. And I said I'm keeping it. And I said I was keeping it. Because I dug it up. You know, I'm going to turn the camera off and I'll turn it back on when I get something else good.
Oh, that's cool.
It's got no handle.
You want it?
Nah, I don't keep them if they don't have handles. If it had a handle, I'd keep it. Okay, that's it so far. Stand by. Okay, this is just an update. I found a few things. I got a wine or champagne bottle, whatever it is, like a two-collar, but it's just a machine bottle. It's a nice color, though. I'll show it to you when I get back to my friend's house. There's another Milk of Magnesia in here. It's a small one. Dug it up. And I just turned the camera on because I got an Atlas jar I've never gotten before. It's not too old. It's just got the HA on it, but it's got the lid, it's got the glass lid on it. It's a screw cap with the glass lid. Never gotten one. I'm taking that. It still got some of the product in it, the contents in it. Let's see what's here. Okay, my flash is on, that's good. Yeah, my flash is on. Okay. Oh, I'm touching things on my phone. I've got a few things poking and coming out here. Like a few things exposed. Okay. Jar. So many of those. Got two bottles down here and I got one sticking out of the side here. That might be crap. Vinegar. Yep, vinegar. That's gonna be a jar. The other one might be a note deposit bottle. Jar. Whiskey. But I got that Atlas Mason out of here. Oh, there's another thing showing. That's gonna be a generic jar. Oh, I think that stoneware I got a few days ago was luck. But I'm getting some things out of here. Nothing too special, but I'm getting some stuff. And it's raining. Okay, this is just an update. I'll turn the camera back on probably the next update or the next good find. So stand by. Damn it, now I gotta boom.
Okay, I just found this apothecary's right around here. And it's from F&D Bailey.
It's an F&D Bailey. It's a F&D Bailey Apothecary's Law Mass. I got one of these back in, I got a few of these back in, I got one last year, like in December, and I got two in January, and he just got one. And that's also bigger than mine. That's way bigger than mine. Keep that. It is damaged. It's got some lip chips, but that's it. There's no cracks. I don't see any cracks. WT Company, USA. Square Medicine. Blown. 1890s. That's a good bottle.
You got lucky with that one.
Yeah, you did. Dig. You gotta dig. You can't just look for stuff on the surface. You gotta dig for things. Oh, now I gotta go back over here. And I'm caught in the vines again. That's cool. That's a nice bottle. It doesn't beat that BB soda, but it does not beat the BB soda bottle. But that's a cool bottle. That's a cool bottle, and it's a low bottle. It's a local bottle. Oh, okay. Oh, I got my messenger open, so okay, it's still recording. Huh. Okay, still haven't found anything special, but he got a cool bottle. He hasn't found that much today. He found, well, I'm gonna show this bottle that he found. It's a heartbreaker. It's just a screw cap, but it's a Dr. Hubbard's vegetable disinfectant, deodorizer, and germicide from Nashua. Screw cap bottle, all cracked up. He let me see it, and I accidentally took the bottom off of it because it was cracked all the way around, sadly. But today is all right. It's raining a little bit. We're not finding as many things as... I mean, today is not as good as the last time, the last hunt down here. The last hunt was way better. We found way better stuff. And I found this. I'm not sure if this is part of a tiny case gin, if there are tiny case gins. Well, it's not really a... Actually, it is a... It's probably a case gin, but it's a modern bottle. And it says D-E... Something. D-E... I don't know what it says. It says D-E something on it. But I think that is a tiny case gin. So far, I think that's the heartbreaker of the day. I got a few good things. A few alright things. Got a modern Atlas. With the glass lid. And the screw cap. Without the screw cap part. That's it. I'm gonna turn the camera back on. If me or Mike gets something else good. Hopefully he gets stuff. I want him to find stuff. I don't want to be the only one finding things. Because then I'll feel bad. Okay, stand by. Okay, I just realized I had my phone, the screen still on in my pocket. I forgot to lock it. I pulled it out, and I saw the camera was still, like, on. Not recording, though. But I just got a slightly larger variant Bromo Seltzer. Pretty cool. First one of those. Not broken. Let's see if I can find anything live. Because I seem to be in a little pocket where things... Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's rare. He dug up a worm. Seem to be finding broken things. Let's see. That's probably part of a jar up in there. No, it's a bottle. Oh! Yo, that's embossed! Well, a little bit embossed. Log cabin syrup. I got a log cabin syrup bottle. Oh, I just poured the water on me. That's great. Chug! I don't want to chug that stuff. Not good. Oh, I'm exposing something up here. That might be a light bulb. That might be a light bulb. Or... Yeah, it's a light bulb. Ha, I got an idea. Not really. This is a weird drug bottle. Never got a... That's a short thing. No, that's still got medicine in it. Maybe. But it's a junker. Junk bottle. Nothing. Hey, dude, I found a light bulb. I've got an idea. Huh. If it's not already punctured, this will explode when I throw it at something. Oh! Let's see, what am I gonna throw it at? Oh, look, a broken bottle. just move that out of the way so I don't sit on it. Okay, finding some things, not a whole lot though. I hope that stoneware jug wasn't locked. How you doing over there?
Good.
Finding anything?
Not yet.
I'm not gonna stop asking.
What?
I'm not gonna stop asking. Okay, I'm keeping that log cabin syrup. Yep, I know how you feel, man. Okay. I'm just messing around right now. I'm not finding anything spectacular. What's that sticking out? Broken ceramic, whatever. Something China involved. Oh, that's part of it. Probably. Oh, things like that are always broken. Except for that stoneware bottle that I found. Okay. I just seem to be messing around, so I'm going to end this little video clip right here. I'll turn the camera back on. If I get something else good, stand by. Well, if me or Mike gets something good. Okay, that's it. Stand by.
White porcelain bottle. It's my second one. The last one I found, I gave it to Mike because it's broken.
And I glued it.
This one's a little smaller. And it's a blank, but it's pretty cool. I mean, I like porcelain bottles.
I'm just checking out and make sure it's not cracked. That's pretty cool. That's not bad.
I mean, I don't think, I've never seen porcelain that's embossed. I don't even know if they exist.
Oh, there's a plant pot right there. It's broken. Yo!
Throw a seltzer. There was a blue bottle.
Keep it. It's yours. It's on your side of the It's on your side. Yeah. And I just got a big one too. Not a big.
That was a blue bottle. Yeah, and I just found a Bromo seltzer.
Well, technically okay, you found it. You found it because you said you saw a blue bottle. That's yours, definitely, because you said you saw a blue bottle. Yes. Okay.
I just wasn't sure if that was a blue bottle or not.
No, I got something in here. It might be just like a jar.
There was a blue bottle in there somewhere. And guess what? I was right.
Yep. Oh, actually, maybe this is some sort of vinegar bottle. Or like a, I don't know what it is. But it's that big bottle. It's a vinegar bottle.
You don't care.
I mean, it's an older vinegar bottle. It's almost like a Heinz vinegar bottle. It's that Heinz-shaped bottle. But yeah, I don't care about that. But it's just it's not what I usually find in here. I mean, I've been finding like the more modern things. Jars. That's not bad, a porcelain bottle. I never get porcelain bottles. I haven't found any porcelain bottles. Oh, that would have been a cool bottle, maybe. I also got a Dazzle detergent here somewhere. Big Dazzle detergent bottle. Not special. Okay, I'm gonna update you guys when I find something else, or not you guys, I'm gonna turn the camera back on when I get something else good, or when Mike gets something else good. Stand by. Go.
Oh, these are all my finds on this giant wine bottle.
Actually, no, I found that. Yeah, well, I let him.
Mike found that.
I found it. I gave it to him.
Smoke of magnesia. I didn't find that. I'll just move that way. Found this milk and magnesia. Mike found like four of them.
Yeah, I got four. That's the fourth one of the big ones I found. And I
didn't even know anybody. He found this. I don't know where that came from.
Wait a minute. we made a deal that I would give him the next Milk of Magnesia that I found, and I gave him that one.
Yeah, I don't remember Mike ever telling me he gave me this, or ever have I ever found that.
I don't know, but it's kind of cool. I mean, it's weird.
On this...
It's weird. He found another... Oh.
I found this.
He found F&E Bailey Apothecary's bottle. Too bad. Oh, wait. Dude, from this angle, it looks like it's not broken. The chipping is in the back. So you can display that like that, and it looks like it's not broken. So, that's cool. It's got just some chipping on the lip. It's 1890s square medicine.
Well, correct.
He found a Bromo. I got another one. I got a Bromo, too, but... They're both cracked up severely. Fish eyes.
Found this mason jar.
He got a mason jar lid, but this one actually says Easy Seal on it, so obviously that's an Atlas jar. But I've never seen a mason jar lid that said Easy Seal on the top. I've never seen anything written on the top of a mason jar lid. It's strange. Well, it might not be strange to some other people that, like, always find stuff like that,
and
but...
I found these two green bottles.
Well, I found this. I already have one of these. I found one at one of my other spots a while ago.
And you found this green bottle.
It's, what is that? Roux? R-O-U-X. Some sort of drug bottle. This one is a hair tonic bottle, Wild Root.
So those are my finds. On to Mike's finds. Go fucking happy hunting.
Okay. Okay, it's been at least a week and a half since this bottle hunt. I've been having issues working on this video, so I'm gonna give it to my friend to work on. Well, I've already given it to him by the time you see this. This hunt was alright. Compared to the hunt before with the stoneware and the soda bottles and stuff... I got this one, the hunt of the stoneware bottle. I got this celery salt shaker, but I completely forgot about it. I left it there. I completely forgot about it. Then I took it home. I got this Kreml bottle, whatever heck Kreml is. I don't know what it is. This side is kind of crude. It's hard to read all of it. Some letters are hard to make out. R-B-S-E-M, I'm not sure if that's an L-C-R, I don't know. New Canaan, Connecticut, 6 ounces, fluid ounces. I don't know what that is. I got this log cabin syrup. Now this is weird. It says lock. Lock cabin. That's kind of weird. Not bad. I don't get many bottles with the finger loop that are like intact. Same with this. I don't get these intact. Obviously the gallon ones and the half gallons, those are always broken when I find them. Got a tiny little finger loop jug full. I got this big machine bottle, this big, very dark teal color bottle. This is the only bottle in my collection that's this color. It's not too old. Double collar. But look at how thick it is on the bottom. That's extremely thick. That's over a centimeter thick. And the base goes in on the bottom. Like a liquor, wine, or champagne bottle. And the best, my best find are my two milk and magnesia bottles. I gave one to Nickerson because last year I told him that the next milk and magnesia bottle I find, he gets to keep it. So I gave him it. I found this little milk of magnesia. And that's it. Good luck and happy hunting. I almost forgot. Thank you for 90 subscribers. I didn't think that this channel was going to get that many subscribers. Thank you so much. I love digging. And I love watching all you guys' videos. I watch everyone's videos. I don't know what to say. Hopefully soon we make it to 100. And the next video, the next hunt is going to be on December 1st. This video is going to be completed on December 1st. I don't know when it's going to be uploaded. It might be uploaded the next day. Because I'm giving my friend the footage so he can work on it. Because I want him to work on a video. And what else do I have to say? I have taken so many takes right now. Because I keep forgetting what to say. Pause this. I actually had nothing else to say. Hopefully the next hunt is not going to be like this one. Because this one I didn't get anything too good. But some days are good, some days are bad. Nothing wrong with that. Good luck and happy hunting.